have more women, employ more women, encourage more women to grow, acknowledge that women will grow differently than men in their roles. Our interest is to build a family. Our interest is to approach work, however we approach our work, is to build it through a community. So I feel that that needs to be nurtured. That style needs to be nurtured. I don't think there is this anything about the glass ceiling or anything. I think the difference between why it's the construct and the culture of the industry which either inhibits or nurtures women. And I think the media marketing and advertising industry inherently, culturally, are constructed to have communities and go further. I feel the banking industry, for some reason, is also a community industry, which is why women thrive in banking.
I think we need to really embrace the women workforce. They have a lot to bring to the table, and they have a lot of different things to bring to the table, because we think differently, we act differently, we behave differently, we are multitaskers, we are good people managers. And so I think the advertising and the media world really needs to embrace the women workforce and make. Of course, it all eventually depends on merit and potential as well. Having said that, I think we should embrace the women workforce. In fact, we've launched Women at Viacom 18. It's an initiative called WAVE, in which we are actually taking a lot of initiatives to make the women force that much more dominant.
You know, the industry that I come from, which is the consumer research business, has always been a very women-friendly industry. Everything that we're asking for women, flexible working and any kind of support that they need, we've always provided that. So I think if more businesses could recognize that not only women, men today also have a need to balance work and life, and allowed them the opportunity to do that, we'd have more women leaders and more empathetic men leaders in every industry.
We need more coaches, we need more mentors. I think it's up to women on this list to do what they can to make sure that they let women rise to the top. I mean, ultimately it all comes from coaching, mentorship, confidence. That confidence can only come if we support each other. Sometimes it's women are not necessarily supporting women as much as we need to. So I look at this group as being really influential in making that change happen.
The industry needs to do a hell of a lot. You know, I just think one evening in a year, this is a beginning, but I wish, you know, there's a system of people nominating women. I just wish everybody would nominate like 10 influencers. There should be, I mean, there could be 100 lists, and that's what we should be celebrating. I also think it's a little sad that you need to recognize 50 influential women. You'll never have a 50 influential men now, do you? So the day I see all these 50 women or even 100 women appear on a gender neutral list, I think that'll be really super fantastic.